फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 20 एंड 68. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 20, 68. दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नाउ यू शुड फोकस ऑन टू द फर्स्ट नंबर विच इज 20 हियर. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 20 in 5 table? 5 fours 20. The other number 68, last digit neither 0 nor 5. So this is not divisible by 5, so you write it down as it is. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2 twos 4. The other number 68, last digit 8, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2, 1, 2. The other number 34, last digit 4, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 sevens, 14. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the other number 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 ones, 17. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 17. So let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 2, 10. Into 2, 20. Into 17, 340 is our LCM.